We will see about the atomic units. So this we will be using it further. Because it is easier to express the orbital equations in terms of atomic units. So that it becomes more simpler. The eigenvalues and eigenfunctions. Because these are very important terms in quantum mechanics. So eigenvalues and eigenfunctions are generally expressed in terms of atomic units. What we have it like meter, kilometer or liter. Similarly, the quantities of atoms within the atoms or subatomic particles are too small to be expressed in terms of 10 raised to minus 31 or 10 raised to minus 27. So it is easier to express them in terms of units, which will take care of these 10 raised to somethings. So that it becomes easier for us to express them. Atomic units is a system of natural units. Atomic units is a system of natural units. Which is convenient. For atomic physics or atomic chemistry calculations. There are two different types of atomic units. One is called as Hartree atomic units. And the other is Rydberg atomic units. Hartree atomic units and Rydberg atomic units. The atomic units we can make it into quantity that we can express it in terms of atomic units, the value in SI units and the value in atomic units. AU we call it for atomic units. First one is mass of electron. Mass of electron is 9.11 into 10 raised to minus 31 kilogram. So this unit is very difficult to express it every day. हर बार हमें ये लिखने का मीन्स थोड़ा सा डिफिकल्ट होता है. इतना बड़ा क्वांटिटी मीन्स इतना छोटा क्वांटिटी लिखना वहां पे काफी डिफिकल्ट जाता है. इसलिए हम क्या करते हैं कि इतने यूनिट को हम बोलते हैं वन एटॉमिक यूनिट. वी कॉल दिस एज ए वन एटॉमिक यूनिट. सो दैट वी कैन इजीली से दैट व्हाट इज द नंबर ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन्स and what will be the mass of all those electrons, we can easily make it. Similarly, the charge on electron, charge on electron is minus 1.602 into 10 raised to minus 19 coulomb. ये हर बार लिखने का या यूज करने का डिफिकल्ट होता है, इसलिए हम इसको बोलते हैं वन एटॉमिक यूनिट और माइनस वन एटॉमिक यूनिट एज इट इज माइनस चार्ज. सो माइनस वन एटॉमिक यूनिट यही प्रोटॉन का होगा. एक प्रोटॉन का चार्ज भी इतना ही होगा लेकिन वो प्लस होगा. सो यहाँ पे वन एटॉमिक यूनिट आएगा. देन वी हैव बोर रेडियस. यस्टरडे वी हैड सीन दिस बोर रेडियस ए जीरो. बोर रेडियस कैन बी एक्सप्रेस्ड एज ए जीरो इक्वल्स 4 बाय एप्सिलॉन नॉट एच अपॉन 4 बाय स्क्वायर m e square. This has a value of 0.529 angstrom or 0.529 into 10 raised to minus 10 meters. This can be expressed as one atomic unit. This much radius is expressed as one atomic unit. So that comparison becomes very easier between the different atoms or different orbitals. We can easily compare that how much larger the other atomic orbital is compared to this one. Then angular momentum. That is h upon 2 pi. This has a value of 1.055 into 10 raised to minus 34 joules. This can be written as one atomic unit. The energy of electron in first Bohr orbital. In first Bohr orbit, what will be the energy of electron of hydrogen atom? That can be given as E is equal to minus E square by 2A0 or minus 2 pi square m e to the power of 4. Divided by 4 pi epsilon naught whole square into h square. This can be, when we calculate it, it comes to minus 2.176 into 10 raised to minus 19 joules. And this is taken as half atomic unit. As it is minus charge, so minus, but overall it is taken as a half atomic unit, not वन एटॉमिक यूनिट. यहाँ पे एक बार ध्यान रखनी है, बाकी सारे हमारे वन एटॉमिक यूनिट ही हैं. एंड परमिटिविटी कांस्टेंट, दैट इज 4 पाई एप्सिलॉन नॉट इज हैविंग द वैल्यू ऑफ 1.113 इंटू 10 रेज टू माइनस 10 फैराडेज पर मीटर, where Faraday can be expressed as Coulomb square per joule. So it will be Coulomb square per joule per meter. This is taken as one unit, one atomic unit. So in this way, we can express the things in a more simpler way by using these atomic units.